In this video, we will learn to find the value of secant of pi. As we know, secant of theta is equal to 1 upon cosine of theta, so secant of pi is equal to 1 upon cosine of pi. We know value of cosine of pi is equal to minus 1. The proof of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The URL of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity in the above expression of secant of pi. So, secant of pi is equal to 1 upon minus 1. As 1 upon minus 1 is minus 1, so secant of pi is equal to minus 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.